I think he's got more assured, Daniel. And I think he... Pretty frightening thing to have to do, to be told you're going to play James Bond. And I think Daniel has amazingly grown into this part, and I think he's able to take it all on his shoulders now. I hope they're going to be excited by it, and I hope it's going to be a fitting tribute to its 50th year of Bond, and a great 23rd film.